In this video, we will learn how to add email account in ERPNext. For setting up email account, go to the email account list and click on Add Email Account. Enter email address and select the email domain if you already created. To create the email domain, click on Create New Domain. Add domain name, add incoming server details, port code, check use IMAP or use SSL and set the attachment limit incoming settings section. Same way, enter outgoing server, port code and check use TLS or use SSL in outgoing settings section. Click on save, it will bring you back to email account setup. Enter the email account name. Select method, if you have different email then check on use different email ID and enter it. Enter the password, if do not have password then check on await password and respective email account owner will enter password. Click on enable incoming to received email in ERP. If email domain has not been set up, you have to provide incoming outgoing server details in email account. If you like, the incoming email should automatically create some document like issue, opportunity, etc. You can choose append to doc type. IMAP also allows you to choose specific folder emails for append to doc type. In document linking section, you can choose checkbox as per your requirement. Click on enable outgoing to send email form ERP. If domain is not set, you have to provide outgoing server here. Add signature for this email account. Check auto reply if required. You can also create footer along with brand logo. Thank you for watching. Do like and subscribe for more.